Hello again, Michael Leedy here with another creative quickie. This time we're going to use the clipping magic tool online. Go to clippingmagic.com. This is a GDP. We're going to grab this image. We're going to drag it in here. Ooh, don't accidentally. Aw, you bitch. I put it in the wrong place. We're going to drag it into here. It loads it in. We do what this says. Our green tool has been selected. Green, we keep. Red, goes away. And there we go. Now we're going to zoom again. And we're going to use our moving tool here. I'm going to zoom a little bit more. I just like to really see what's going on up here. See, I don't like this. So we're going to remove a little. There's a hair tool. I haven't quite figured that out yet because this has gotten me what I need so far. So why take time? And looks pretty good over here. So we're gonna go back to this little moving thing. And just look at it on this side. Not so bad. Oh, you see here? Look at. So we've got some ear because it was just brightly lit. So just do some clicking, kind of put some stuff back. And you see, I've even got some head there. I got some head. I'm so funny. Okay, and now we're going to click this until, just make sure it's like normal shaped. Great, we could even, there's more because it just adds to the, oh, now you see, I would have had an elf ear if I wasn't careful with that. Oh, geez, I'm using the wrong color. One moment, please. We fix that. Okay, zoom out. Go back to this moving tool. Oh, we could be a little bit smoother right there. Just not sure. I could give myself one wicked jawline too, couldn't I? Okay, wait. What are we doing? We're getting rid of. Okay, a little bit of that. Oh, geez. We're going to, there's no undo, but they have an erase. But clearly it does nothing. Oh, there we go. It does do a little something. Okay, wait. How do I fix this then? Should I go from the outside? It's temperamental sometimes. Come on, zoom in a little bit. Yeah. So we're going around the hands. See why the nice white, if it's a darker image behind you, sometimes it's a little bit more difficult. Yeah, we should be pretty good. Oh, like right here. If you wanted to be picky, I could fix that. It kind of looks okay over here. My computer's acting a little bit slow right now because I've been recording. Okay, see, so we fixed it over there. Zoom out a little bit, and we're going to keep moving. So basically, we'll go around the image, and once it's done, we go download. And yes, we're going to download the results. And it goes there, and now it's in my downloads folder on my computer. In the next video, I will show you how to import that into GIMP. So come back.